Hard Rock's commitment to corporate social responsibility and clean the world is really founded in the fact that the company was started almost 50 years ago based on the premise of four core models, and they are save the planet, love all, serve all is one, and take time to be kind. And the great thing about this is that our employees, team members embrace it each and every day, and it's great to be aligned with an organization such as Clean the World that has such a huge social impact.
So Clean the World has a two-part mission. On the front end, we have an environmental impact. We work with hotels all around the world to collect their used soap and plastic amenity bottles, and then we recycle them and provide to those in need. And then we have a social impact, working around the world and here in the U.S. with homeless shelters, veteran shelters, providing recycled soap and hygiene products that are in dire need.
Today we're working with Clean the World to build hygiene kits. It's a great program for several reasons, I think. First of all, you're taking goods that may otherwise be thrown away, so they're repurposed, recycled, so that's good for the environment. Today we're building kits out of them, and they're going to a worthy cause to help people who don't necessarily have good access to those things in the first place.
The reactions that the recipients receive is amazing and heartwarming. I can't tell you how full their hearts are when they receive these kits. I always tell these corporations and organizations that, you know, no matter where they're at, there's people in our own backyard that need these kits, right in any city that they're building them in.
I just want to tell you how impactful it is for these bags to be given to the children. It will make such a difference. And for Hard Rock to think about toiletries and cleaning Our Daytona Beach and our Volusia County is so, so important. So choose Hard Rock and choose that team building exercise, and everyone will be making an impact on cleaning the world.